हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट बाइनरी अरिथमेटिक एंड रूल्स ऑफ बाइनरी एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन। इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट वंस कॉम्प्लीमेंट एंड टूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ बाइनरी नंबर एंड देयर सब्ट्रैक्शन। व्हाई इज इट नेसेसरी to do ones complement and twos complement of binary and their subtraction? Because in normal binary arithmetic rules we cannot subtract sign number. Sign number means we cannot subtract big number from such small number. Okay, for this purpose we have to learn about वंस कॉम्प्लीमेंट एंड टूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ बाइनरी नंबर एंड देयर सब्ट्रैक्शन। ओके, नाउ लेट अस सी वॉट इज मीन बाय वंस कॉम्प्लीमेंट। ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट हाउ टू फाइंड आउट इक्विवेलेंट बाइनरी ऑफ गिवन डेसिमल नंबर। ओके, in this example you have to convert given decimal number into binary, then you can find out the ones complement or twos complement of the given number. Okay, if binary number is given you can directly find out ones complement and twos complement of given numbers. Now let us see how to find out ones complement of given number. In step 1, we have to find out the binary of given decimal number. If it is given in decimal form, then find out the binary of the given decimal number. Okay? Now, what is step 2? Change 0 digit to 1 and 1 digit to 0, or replace 0 to 1 or and replace 1 to 0. Okay, now let us see example. In this example you have to find out the ones complement of this 3 decimal. Suppose this is a 3 decimal, its equivalent binary will be 0011. Okay, now we have to convert this given binary into ones complement. According to step 1, we have already written here binary of 3 decimal. Now according to step 2, change 0 to 1 and 1 to 0. Now see, this is a binary and we have to replace 0 to 1 and 1 to 0. Okay, see here, this 0 replaced by 1, this 0 replaced by 1, 1 replaced by 0 and this 1 replaced by 0, and this is the ones complement of 0011. Okay, so we can write ones complement of 0011 binary is 1100 binary. Okay, now let's see twos complement of the binary number. First step is binary of given number. In the second step, ones complement of binary number. In third step, we have to add 1 to the ones complement. And finally, we get the twos complement of the given number. Okay. Now, let us see with example. For example, if we have to convert this 3 decimal into twos complement, first we have to convert this 3 decimal into its equivalent binary. Okay. This is equivalent binary of 3 decimal. Now what is step 1? Find out the ones complement of this binary. we know that if we have to find out the ones complement of this binary, then we have to replace 0 by 1 and 1 by 0. Then replace this 0 by 1, 0 by 1, this 1 by 0, this 1 by 0. This is the ones complement. Okay, this is a ones complement of 3 decimal. Now what is given in step 3? Add one binary to the ones complement. So by adding 1 in the LSB of given ones complement, so we get 0 plus 1, 1, 0, this 1, this 1, okay. This is 2's complement of given binary. So we can write here, two's complement of 0011 binary equal to 1101 binary. Now let us revise. Ones complement can be find out by replacing 0 to 1. Okay, and 1 to 0. But 2's complement can be find out by adding 1 to 1's complement of the given binary number. Okay, let us remember. Now let us see some examples. If the binary number is given, then there 1 complement and 2's complement. Okay. See, this is first binary number 0101. Its 1's complement will be by replacing 0 to 1 and 1 to 0. Therefore, this is 1010. What about 2's complement? 2's complement is nothing but by adding 1 to the 1's complement. Then by adding 1 to 1010 will be 1011. And this is the 2's complement of the given binary number. Now in second number 0110, this is a given binary number. Its 1's complement is 1001. By adding 1 to this 1's complement, we'll get 2's complement. So 1001 plus 1 equal to 1010. Now third example, 1010 binary is the given number. Its 1's complement by replacing 1 to 0 and 0 to 1 will get 0101. By adding 1 to this 1's complement, we'll get the 2's complement. So 0101 plus 1 equal to, by adding this 1 to LSB, 1 plus 1, 0, then carry 1, 1 plus 0 equal to 1, then this 1 as it is, this 0 as it is, so we will get 2's complement of binary 1010 will be 0110. Is that clear, students? I think you are getting all the clear ideas about how to find out 1's complement and 2's complement. Okay? Now, students, as you know how to find out 1's complement and 2's complement of given binary number, then these 1's complement and 2's complement are used in perform 1's complement binary subtraction and 2's complement binary subtraction. Okay. Now let us see, what are the rules of binary 1's complement binary subtraction? As a simple rules of binary subtraction are not applicable for sign numbers, so we can use 1's complement binary subtraction. Okay. Now let us see rules of binary, that is 1's complement binary subtraction. if we have to subtract b from a, then we have to follow these rules of ones complement binary subtraction. Step 1, if example is given like this, subtract b from a and both the numbers are in decimal, then we have to find binary of a and binary of b. Okay, so step 1, binary of a. Step 2, find out the binary of b and its ones complement. Step 3, add step 1 with step 2, means add the binary of a and ones complement of b. Okay, now what is step 4? In step 4, we'll get the correct answer. Either number is positive or negative. There are two conclusions. First conclusion, if carry 1 is present, answer is positive and around carry. Means what we have to do? If this carry 1 is present in answer, then we have to add this carry in LSB. Okay. Now, if carry 1 is absent, answer is negative. Find ones complement. Okay. Now let us see the example. Subtract 9 decimal from 5 decimal. Now let us see how to solve this example. If we have to subtract 9 decimal from 5 decimal, according to step 1, write this number 5 decimal and find out the binary of the number, that is 5 decimal is equal to 0101 binary. Okay. Now we have to subtract 9 from the 5 decimal, then find out the binary of 9 decimal, and that is equal to 1001. If we have to find out ones complement of this 1001, then we have to replace 1 by 0 and 0 by 1. Okay, so 0110, this is step 2, this is step 1. Okay, what we have to do in step 3? In step 3, we have to add step 1 with step 2. Okay, now let us add this 0101 binary to this 0110 binary. What we get? 1 plus 0, 1, 0 plus 1, 1, then 1 plus 1, some 0, carry 1, and this 0 plus 1 is equal to 1. Now at last we can write the answer of the given subtraction, either is it positive or negative. According to two conclusions in step 4. In step 4 we can write, here carry 1 is absent. Okay. There is no extra carry at this place. No carry 1 is present. So we can write, carry 1 is absent answer is negative, therefore ones complement of 1011 will be 0100. Okay, and we know that this 0101 equal to what? According to 8421 code, if we write here 0, here 1 and 0, this is equal to 4 decimal. So, answer is correct. See here, this is the final answer. But we can write here 5 decimal minus 9 decimal is equal to minus 4 decimal, or we can write 0101 binary minus 1001 binary equal to, yes, 0100. Is that clear, student? 0101 binary minus 1001 binary equal to 0100 binary. Okay. Now we can reverse the number. In previous example, we have to subtract 9 from 5, and in this example, we will subtract 5 from 9. Let us see what will happen. According to step 1, this 9 decimal is equal to 1001 binary, okay. Now step 2, 5 decimal is equal to what? 0101 binary. And one's complement of this 5, that is 0101 binary, equal to what? By replacing 0 to 1 and 1 to 0. So, we'll get 1010. Okay. Now, what to do in step 3? Step 3. Add step 1 with step 2. So, this is a step 1 and this is step 2. So, 1001 plus 1001 plus 1010 equal to 0 plus 1, 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 0 plus 0, 0, 1 plus 1, sum 0 and carry 1. Okay. As compared to previous example, in this example, this carry 1 is present. Okay. Now, what are the predictions? In step 4, we can write carry 1 is present . So answer is positive . What to do now? End around carry. End around carry means what? Means we have to add . Now we can write this carry 1 is present, okay. In this answer, carry 1 is present, so therefore by adding this number 1 plus 0 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 0 plus 0, 0, 1 plus 1, 0, and here carry 1 is present, because 1 plus 1, 0, sum 0, carry 1, okay. So, we can write now, either answer is positive or negative by two conclusions, if carry 1 is present or not, okay. Now, in step 4, we will write here carry 1 is present. Carry 1 is present, so answer is positive. What will happen if answer is positive? We have to एंड अराउंड कैरी. एंड अराउंड कैरी मीन्स वॉट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू एड दिस वन टू द एल एस बी. ओके राइट हियर 0011 ओके प्लस दिस वन. सो दिस इज द फाइनल आंसर. वन प्लस वन सम जीरो, दिस कैरी वन. दिस कैरी वन प्लस वन वॉट वी गेट जीरो, अगेन वन हियर. सो दिस इज वन ओके एंड दिस जीरो एज इट इज. सो दिस आंसर इज पॉजिटिव. ओके सो फाइनली वी कैन राइट नाइन डेसिमल माइनस फाइव डेसिमल इज इक्वल टू फोर डेसिमल. द आंसर इज पॉजिटिव एंड दिस इज अ फोर डेसिमल इक्विवेलेंट बाइनरी ऑफ गिवन फोर. ओके और वी कैन राइट वन जीरो जीरो वन बाइनरी माइनस जीरो वन जीरो वन बाइनरी इक्वल टू जीरो वन जीरो जीरो बाइनरी. इज दैट क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स? लेट अस रिवाइज दिस एग्जाम्पल अगेन. इफ दीज टू नंबर्स आर गिवन, वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द बाइनरी ऑफ बोथ नंबर्स एंड वंस कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ द सेकेंड नंबर, देन वी हैव टू एड दिस स्टेप वन विथ स्टेप टू. देन बाय एडिंग, इफ कैरी वन इज प्रेजेंट देन आंसर इज पॉजिटिव. देन एंड अराउंड कैरी मीन्स वी हैव टू एड दिस वन टू द एल एस बी. ओके एंड वी कैन राइट द फाइनल आंसर हियर 0100, बट दिस इज अ पॉजिटिव. सो नाइन डेसिमल माइनस फाइव डेसिमल इज इक्वल टू फोर डेसिमल. और वी कैन राइट इन बाइनरी फॉर्म 1001 बाइनरी माइनस 0101 बाइनरी इक्वल्स टू 0100 बाइनरी. इज दैट क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स? नाउ लेट अस सी हाउ टू परफॉर्म टूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट बाइनरी सब्ट्रैक्शन. सपोज वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस बी फ्रॉम ए, देन स्टेप वन बाइनरी ऑफ ए. दिस स्टेप इज सेम एज दैट ऑफ इन वंस कॉम्प्लीमेंट बाइनरी सब्ट्रैक्शन. इन स्टेप टू बाइनरी ऑफ बी एंड इट्स टूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट. ओके इंस्टेड ऑफ फाइंडिंग वंस कॉम्प्लीमेंट वी हैव टू फाइंड नाउ हियर टूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट बिकॉज दिस इज द टूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट बाइनरी सब्ट्रैक्शन. नाउ स्टेप थ्री, add step 1 with step 2. Step 4, in step 4 we'll get the idea or judgment about if either answer is positive or negative. Let's see first prediction. If carry 1 is present then answer is positive, delete the carry. And second, if carry 1 is absent, answer is negative. Okay, then find out 2's complement. Let us see how to perform 2's complement subtraction with one example. Now, if we have to perform this subtraction by 2's complement method. Suppose the numbers are 8 decimal and 11 decimal. Then according to rules of 2's complement binary subtraction, we have to find out binary of 8 decimal and that will be 1000. What is step 2? In step 2, we have to find out binary of 11. According to 8421 code, in short, we will write 1011. Now, we have to find out 2's complement. टूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ 11 दैट इज 1001 विल बी, फर्स्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट वन्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट दैट विल बी बाय रिप्लेसिंग 1 by 0 एंड 0 by 1 विल गेट 0100 एंड वी हैव टू एड 1 टू दिस वन्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट. देयरफॉर दिस 0 plus 1 1 0 1 0. ओके, सो दिस इज द टूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ 1011. आई रिवाइज अगेन बाय राइटिंग बाइनरी ऑफ बी देन इट्स वन्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट देन बाय एडिंग 1 टू दिस वन्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट. नाउ इन स्टेप 3 एड स्टेप 1 विथ स्टेप 2. दिस इज स्टेप 1 एंड दिस इज स्टेप 2. दिस 1000 प्लस 0101 गेट बाय एडिंग विल गेट 0 plus 1 1 0 plus 0 0 0 plus 1 1 and 1 plus 0 1. इज दैट क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स? नाउ इन स्टेप 4 as in step 4 we have to predict that answer is positive or negative. So here carry 1 is absent, so if carry 1 is absent answer is negative. Here in this step 4 if carry 1 is absent answer is negative. So find 2's complement of 1101. Okay, if carry 1 is absent in this answer then we have to find out 2's complement of the answer. Now 2's complement of answer will be by finding 1's complement and then adding 1. This is 1101. 1 replaced by 0 and 0 replaced by 1 will get 1's complement 0010 and by adding 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 1, 0, 0. So this is the final answer and simply we can write (8 decimal minus 11 decimal = -3 decimal) or 1000 binary minus 1011 binary equal to 0011 binary. Okay, in this way we can write the answer of the given subtraction. Okay student, I revise again. According to rules of 2's complement binary subtraction, binary of A, 2's complement of B, then add step 1 with step 2. If carry 1 is absent, find 2's complement and this is the final answer in the binary form. As we know that in decimal form, 8 minus 11 will be 3. Okay students, in this way, today we have learned about 1's complement subtraction and 2's complement binary subtraction. Okay. Now student, all of you get a clear idea about 1's complement subtraction and 2's complement subtraction. So you have to solve these two examples for 1's complement subtraction and 2's complement subtraction at home and send me the photocopy of this example, solved example, on my personal ID. Okay, my personal WhatsApp number. Okay, so this is today's lecture, 1's complement subtraction and 2's complement subtraction method of binary numbers. Thank you.